What's up, everybody? This is your boy Carlos from Notoriously Entertainment. I'd like to wish everybody a happy 4th of July. Hopefully everybody grubbing on some ribs and some chicken, hamburgers and stuff like that. But yeah, I have a Mutt 16 back for you. I'm the Phillies as usual. Go Phillies. First is the custom native Raiders. Them waiters. Yeah, I always try to start off with the running game. Because you can't stop the running game, I won already. So I'm just testing his defense with my running game. Le'Veon Bell. He's a beast. I got the upgrade to the 95 Bell card. Ooh, Ward. I got the legend Ward card. Was it 94 or 92? And this is really my favorite formation. Because there's a lot of plays in the formation that I can do. We're probably even switching. Le'Veon Bell for the touchdown. Do work. Be the best running back in the league. Oh, even boom! Popping! That was super goofy. But he an honorary Steeler. Ron Parker. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Ooh, good play. I got the elite Willie Gay. He should have been had an elite card. He had a good season. Final edition elite. Boom! We is popping. Baby. Uh-oh. I always check the one formation. Because you always... They don't know what to think, running or passing. Hines Ward, legend. Ooh, you want him season? Any guy, Rodgers. You should have stuck it that way. What you gonna do? Ooh. Pick that off with Cesar. Do work. Ooh, I want to get the 99, but man, that costs too much. 100K? Unless you buy a Madden points, man. Man. 100K minimum. Ooh! That's why every time I get sacked, I fumble. Ooh, I like that play. That's a custom-made play. Yeah, I always use the Silver's playbook. In the on offense and defense, because it's all about coordination. Do what? Man, they can't stop my run. I don't know what they're trying to do. That could have got picked off. Yeah, I better use it. Now this is the guy. That's that BS play. That's that BS. And he did it again. I said, I don't know. I didn't think that fool was going to try it again. But he got lucky. Third quarter. Woo! Got that. Second down. Good defense. That pressure. 3rd and 10. I should have saw that coming because he did it that like earlier. Pop. He should have fumbled. Boom. Got that go. Ooh, he should have fumbled right there. But Ron Parker, I had to cut him. He don't got enough hit power. I got, the Easter edition, I just made my Steelers, all Steelers, I got the Easter edition of, Will Allen, 82 overall. I'm surprised we ain't had no Steelers elite. They could at least try to put like a Trey Palomalu card in. Or Chris Hope or something. Because it feels good. Got that thing down. Ain't really nothing you can do. Those new words. Oh, I got scared. I got scared, though. I didn't want to pick it off. But, like, I'm winning. Let's go on defense. Let's do work. If I do that shit again, it ain't gonna work all the time, bro. Oh, that should have been picked off! That was lucky. That was lucky. That could have... Ooh, my usual wasn't working. That's good to try to run the ball. Try to get me off guard, but that's good. Oh, you like this formation. Try to run the ball again. Third and what, one? You got Rodgers. Ain't really nothing you can do. Oh, look at you, Bubba, please. Boom! Fumble! What you gonna do? Yeah. He ain't really nothing you can do, really. Unless you're in the goal line, and I ain't trying to risk it. That play is so overpowered. I even use it. Now here go the clutch moment. Clutch Roethlisberger moment. If I'm going to do it. Gave up. He scored 21 straight points. Well, I gave up. Roethlisberger moment. Come on, let's do what? I know he can't really stop me. In my mind, you always gotta think that. They can't stop me. Wide open. Try to span the fence, you know. That's good defense. Thank you for not getting sacked. Oh, come on. You should have died, bro. You're using the same play he did. Ain't really nothing you can do to stop it. Or I could have tossed the ball because he was committing right there. And if I do, I will pick a screenplay for audible to something else. Cause I see he was trying to play, he being zone. So, but you gotta make sure you complete the pass. It don't matter if they open or not. So then like pick a play, audible out, find somebody open, do a no huddle, audible to the original play. Cause I know he probably think I'm using the same play. And pick a screen, because when you in zone, screens is like on top of the stop. So stick work, do work. The best running back in the league, Le'Veon Bell. Hopefully, he better be healthy this year. So I went in by a touchdown with over a minute left. And you know, man, I'm learning, I'm adjusting. All he got was really like one play. Interception! Pat Pete! He gone too. I had to let him go too. I want to offer this game. And that's about it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like, put the like button. Don't forget to share it and subscribe. Everybody do work. And have a lovely day. Peace.
Down and 12. Gap. Long. That ball was picked off.